All week long, we've been telling you about a chance to get the first look at New Mexico's newest premier entertainment hub and help our annual Coats for Kids campaign.
And you responded in a big way. Byron Morton shows us the screen and the crowds that filled the new IMAX theater at Winrock Town Center.
Wait no longer, it's here.
I'm really excited, it's going to be fun.
After nearly 3 years of hype, movies in New Mexico will never be the same.
It was great.
Yeah.
Seats are very comfortable, lots of leg room.
It's been a steady stream all day long here at the brand new IMAX at Winrock Town Center. People getting in to watch $2 movies, $2 popcorn, and $2 drinks, all for a good cause to benefit Coats for Kids.
Pretty radical.
With 16 screens, including the nation's newest IMAX.
The screen is huge.
Measuring an astonishing 50 feet high and 70 feet wide, the new Regal IMAX Theater at Winrock gives you a huge entertainment experience.
I love it.
And while the low prices may have drawn a big crowd today,
I'll pay the full price next time.
People are already looking forward to coming back. Reporting from the new IMAX, Byron Morton, KOAT Action 7 News.
Proceeds from today's event will go to Coats for Kids. We'll know tomorrow how much we raise, but it appears to be, as you saw, a big success.